In this video, we will show you how to safely operate your GREENWORKS 60-volt go-kart. This video is not a substitute for reading and following the warnings and instructions in the operator's manual. Pre-drive check. Before operating your go-kart, it's important to do a pre-drive check. Check that the brakes have pressure. Check the steering wheel to ensure it turns smoothly. And check the tires for proper inflation and sufficient tread. Your go-kart's tires should be inflated to between 4 and 10 psi. Personal protective equipment. To ensure your safety when operating the product, it is important to dress appropriately. Wear a helmet at all times. We also recommend wearing a long-sleeved shirt, long pants, closed-toe shoes, and gloves. Connecting to the Smart G app. Download the Smart G Home app to your smartphone and connect your go-kart to access additional controls and features. To connect your go-kart to the app, make sure there is at least one battery installed and your device's Bluetooth is enabled. The go-kart does not need to be turned on for it to be connected. Open the app. Select Add Device. The go-kart should appear as an available device. If the go-kart does not appear, the Bluetooth function may need to be reset. To reset the go-kart, press and hold the brake pedal. While holding the pedal down, press and hold the power button for 10 seconds. Open the app and select Add Device. When it appears, select the go-kart to add it as a device. Hit Next, then Done. Once connected, you can choose between Eco Mode and Sport Mode. If location permission is granted, you can track your rides. Adjusting the seat. Your go-kart has an adjustable seat. To adjust the seat, pull the lever up to release the seat. Move the seat forward or backward until you're at a comfortable distance from the pedals and steering wheel. Ensure the seat locks into place. Adjusting the seat belts. For your safety, always wear a seat belt. Driving the go-kart without properly adjusted seat belts is dangerous and may result in injury in the event of an accident. Never operate your go-kart without properly adjusted seat belts. Sit on the seat and place the two straps over your shoulders and insert the latch plate into the buckle. Adjust the length of the shoulder straps. Charging the batteries. Your go-kart is powered by two 60-volt batteries. Please note, GREENWORKS batteries are not shipped fully charged. We recommend fully charging both batteries prior to use to ensure that the maximum runtime can be achieved. Charge the batteries by aligning their grooves with the charger and sliding them into place. The cooling fan will turn on and the charging lights will flash green to indicate they are charging. The charging lights will turn solid green when the batteries are fully charged. The batteries also come with capacity indicator lights. Installing the batteries. To install the batteries, pull the latch down to unlock the battery compartment lid and lift it open. Align the ribs of the battery with the grooves in the battery compartment and slide them in. Push them in firmly. When they are properly inserted, you will hear a click. Close and latch the battery compartment lid. If the battery does not fit easily into the battery compartment, it may not be installed correctly, which can cause damage to the battery and the go-kart. Turning on the go-kart. To start the go-kart, press the start button located in the center of the console. Turning on the lights. Your go-kart has lights for better visibility. To turn on the lights, press the light switch located to the right of the steering column. Bluetooth speaker. Play music through the go-kart's onboard speakers by connecting a Bluetooth-enabled device. To use this feature, turn on the go-kart. Ensure your device's Bluetooth is on and scanning for available devices. The go-kart will appear as a media device. Once paired, you can use your device to control the volume. Driving your go-kart. Let's get driving. Press the brake pedal to switch from park to neutral. Set the gear shift switch to D for drive. To drive forward, lightly press the accelerator pedal down. To slow down or stop, press and hold the brake pedal. Steer the go-kart by turning the steering wheel in the direction you want to go. Driving in reverse. To drive in reverse, first come to a complete stop, then select R for reverse and lightly press the accelerator pedal. Always look behind you when reversing and be careful when reversing to avoid obstacles. Storing your go-kart. When you are done using your go-kart, put it in neutral and turn the power off. Remove the batteries and charge them so they're ready to go next time. And that's it. Properly maintained, your GreenWorks go-kart will provide you with years of great service. To learn more about this product, including how to charge the batteries, operation, and general maintenance, visit our YouTube channel. If you have any difficulties, contact us at greenworkstools.com. Thanks for watching.